Halle Laura Channel, you watching clearest sign yet that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle are getting married. She's reportedly already met the Queen. And rumors are that Meghan Markle and Prince Harry have been discreetly looking for a place to move in together. Now talk of a royal wedding is reaching fever pitch as aides have been asked to officially start preparations, it has been claimed. Senior members of the royal family have been asked to make weekend dates in 2018 available, according to the Mail on Sunday. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge recently announced they are expecting a third child next year. Kate Middleton's due date is believed to be sometime in April, so any royal wedding would have to be held after that. But it appears a question of if, not when. Meghan Markle is said to have already been introduced to Harry's grandmother. It's said that the prince took the suit's actress to meet the Queen over tea at Buckingham Palace. Harry, 33, and Meghan, 36, apparently sat down with HRH for an hour in her private sitting room. As Meghan has been married before, Harry must ask the Queen's permission to wed his intended. The couple met 18 months ago at the Invictus Games in Florida. And according to the Daily Mail, they arrived at the palace in a car with blacked-out windows just before 5 p.m. last Thursday. The newspaper says Prince Philip wasn't there. Sources say Harry has spoken to his grandmother over the summer, while at Balmoral, to arrange a meeting between her and Meghan. Mirror Online has contacted Prince Harry and Meghan's representatives for comment. The palace said, "We have refrained from commenting on all previous stories about Prince Harry introducing Meghan Markle to members of the royal family and therefore we have no comment." It comes after it was claimed Harry and Los Angeles-born Meghan, who is rumored to have recently quit legal drama suits, have been house hunting in the UK. The royal has reportedly been spotted checking out country piles in the Cotswolds, meaning he and his actress girlfriend would be rubbing shoulders with the Chipping Norton set, which famously comprises of the likes of the Beckhams, Kate Moss, and Stella McCartney. It was claimed Harry has enlisted posh estate agents Van Hahn, which is run by the royal family's chums Thomas Van Straubenzie and Rory Penn, to help land their dream property. And while the prince has been spotted trying out the ales in local village pubs, when it comes to his house hunt, mum's the word. Harry is being discreet, this is a word-of-mouth search, with Harry's friends pulling out all the stops, a source told the Mail. Thank you, please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.